Medical students in Pakistan took on streets against the recently introduced LE exams policy. Chanting against the government, they blocked the roads. In response, the local administration sprayed chemical on the peaceful protesters, causing death of several people and injuring hundreds. The government is facing a severe backlash after spraying chemical on students.